Modern cars driving on the roads are equipped with many electronic functions, such as comfort functions, driver assistance, energy balance, or for safety. The number of electronic functions is still increasing, in particular for autonomous driving and the connected car, with a huge scope of software-based features. As a result, testing these systems has become more difficult than ever, but also more important. I'm Katja Hamann, Manager Testing Solutions at Vector. Here we are right in the middle of our VT system manufacture. This is the place where our tailor-made HIL systems are assembled, especially for the automotive industry. Designing a new test system needs different steps in preparation for the production. Together with our customers, we define the specific requirements. Firstly, each device on a test has its specific network and I/O channels. In several meetings, we define test level and intended test content with the customer's project team. As a result, the customer receives a project proposal for their intended system usage. This serves as a basis for planning and production of the test system.
Our test system manufacturing team implements the project proposal into real hardware. My name is Walter Kuppi-Rademacher. I'm the Director for Production and Logistics at Vector. We use highly scalable modular 19-inch racks, which are flexible and open enough to meet all our customers' requirements. Based on the specific application and requirements, our team sets up precise wiring diagrams. In the next step, it completely assembles and wires the test systems. Finally, it documents them to ensure that our customers can easily also implement their future requirements. All HIL test systems are shipped as turnkey solutions. This means that each system is ready for operation immediately after delivery. Our HIL test systems are made in Germany. We have additional production sites in China and India to ensure fast delivery worldwide. Each VT system fulfills all requirements for the compliance standards. We use only materials and components of top quality suppliers. And even during challenging times, we can continue our production thanks to our extensive stock of parts and components. This allows us to keep deadlines without any quality compromise, ensuring that our clients receive the HIL systems they need to succeed.
The automotive OEMs and suppliers are globally organized with subsidiaries in different regions. To be able to closely collaborate, they need to share test systems and work with common test applications and libraries. Our concept and the design documents for each test system allow us to produce duplicates and small series with worldwide deliveries. This means that companies developing in virtual teams at different locations can always use the same tests to work faster and more efficiently. And even if you only work and test locally, our globally distributed consulting teams are close by. We support you in the development of test processes with automation frameworks based on our industry standard software solution, Canoo. We are currently facing a major process of change in the automotive market. And for this reason, our test systems are also changing. Every year, we expand the number and functions of our VT modules to offer our customers the right system at the right time. Our team can build on decades of experience from several hundred successful customer projects. At Vector, we understand the importance of rigorous testing. And we offer cutting-edge HIL test systems designed to meet the unique needs of our clients. Our advanced testing tools like Canoo and Expertise can help you ensure that your ECUs perform flawlessly, even under the most demanding conditions.